Hey, YouTube, it's your boy Domination, and welcome to the back of the basic, man. And you know, there's no other place you can get it. The only right where you get it is the only place you get that at the back of the basic. There's no place at all. The only place you can get that at the back of the basic. And I know y'all miss me, and I know y'all do. And if, you know, we talk about if you just struggle over at home, et cetera, I'm not going, I'm going. But we talk about everything is at the back of the basic. And the thing we're going to talk about, you know, this whole technology. This year we're living on right now, everybody using so much technology now, but somebody please, somebody need to please fucking tell me why is there so much technology? Wherever you go, man, a new phone coming out. Everybody got a new phone all of a sudden. Everybody got to have a new phone. New phone out of pocket. They used to use house phones back in the day. Nowadays, they don't use house phones now. They don't use it. They use fucking cell phones right now. Everywhere you go, you use your phone. And oh my God, don't get me started with the goddamn kids. Even kids are spoiled. There are kids that are 10-year-old and 11 and 13-year-old. My mother said she saw a kid in the old age about 12 and 11 having a fucking cell phone. Why a little boy his age no fucking need a cell phone for? I can see if anything they well call home, that's it. Why what else are you gonna call his whole friends about it? They're gonna lose some shit, man. This technology, and I wanna know what's your advice about this technology, man. Cause I'm calling this technology 2000. That's what I'm calling it, because there's so much fucking technology. So much, man. Then not only that the phone, now you got TVs or technology right now. TVs are hot. You know, the flat screen TVs, the one that big TV screens, like the screen where you put in the wall. Everybody got that shit now in the stores. And then that make motherfuckers go in there and try to rob some shit and then take some shit, man. And they hot. That probably costs like $7,000 to just get that shit. For a damn big screen TV. Now no one says that all that money, but that's a real expensive gift shit right there. And not only that, you got laptops. Laptops right now, everybody use a laptop. They used to use this top. Now they don't use this top. They use laptops now. That's what's in right now. And the whole ringtones. Everybody have a ringtone. That ringtone. But they don't got no ringtones no more. I mean, they got ringtones, but they don't got the kind of original ringtones. They got the kind of ringtones and the kind of list of music and stuff that ever to hear. Somebody please fucking tell me, why is it so much technology? I understand when you're living in the year in 2009 or something, man, but please stop with this old technology. Everywhere I go, everybody is using this whole technology shit. I don't know, man. Leave me your comments or your response or something, because there is so much technology going on, and I ain't gonna tell what's gonna be next. Now they got a technology on a fucking car. What's next gonna be after they do the car? They're gonna do the car in the fucking in the sky and all the way to it can shoot up right near you start? We better stay on the ground, because us as black folks, man, we into the whole high ground. Everybody else, I might as well stay on the ground. The car stay on the ground. We don't need to be flying here, man. Because I want to know what's great to you and your man. Man, send your video, send your comments, send anything what's going on in the back of the basement, man. Because there's so much technology nowadays, it started getting sickening. Come on, get more worse than that, man. But we never know, man. Let's see this future ahead of us, man. And that's all the subject I'm going to bring up today. It's your boy, Domination. This is Back of the Basics. And leave your comments if you want, because I'm calling this a technology 2000. Because there's so much technology, and whatever your issue and what you think it is. You think they use too much technology, and they need to use it, or don't use it a lot at all, and don't use it that much. And this is for YouTube. Mom said it again. And this is Back of the Basics. So I'm out of here. Chomping the deuce, and I'm out of here. Peace.